Oh, that's freaky.
Please select the desired procedure.
Fading data.
And away we go. Crap. Where am I?
We now have access to the scientific testing ground, Comrade Major. You can find valuable weapons in such locations in the future.
Yeah, I know your science shit. All you do is deceive honest citizens with the concept of a bright future.
No comment.
Outstanding. Let's go take a look at the gear that'll help me see tomorrow.
The dreams and aspirations of Facility 3826's scientists know no bounds. The daring Soviet scholars want to know, how can I make a Soviet citizen's life in space as comfortable as possible? What conditions are key to making their stay outside of the Earth's atmosphere indistinguishable from what they're used to? Here at Testing Ground 6, you can observe one such experiment. Will it be possible for future space-faring generations to watch movies in zero gravity? The answer is, naturally, for the Soviet citizen, nothing is impossible.
Hey, Sunny Cat. Oh, that's cool. nice AK parts, eh? That's cool.
Thank you.
I'd figure it out eventually. Saying there's stuff in here. Where is it?
A special transporter for valuable cargo, or Comrade Lutyak, according to the employee's facetious name for it.
Valuable cargo is all well and good, but why is it stuck there like that?
Its base features a prototype of a perpetual motion engine that forces the...
Boring. Give me the short version.
Once released, it moves quickly between certain set points.
It's dead still. Looks like your perpetual motion engine is busted.
Major. What will it be, Major?
Saving data.
This is amazing.
This turbine serves both as a hive facility for teams of WSP-9s and as an actuator for the generator that supplies power to the testing ground's mechanical staff.
Boy, feeling a little claustrophobic here. Blueprint. Flash Calaminate. Collimator?
Testing Ground 6's planning department is responsible for 1. Obtaining and supporting solutions for the construction of future testing workshops. 2. Producing construction designs for the reconstruction, repair, and construction of new buildings. 3. Producing design specifications and estimates for construction jobs. And 4. Preparing planning-related statements of work. What will it be, Major?
At least I got that.
Please select the desired procedure.
Cartoons in this. It's cool. Oh, hello, Heavy Makes Memes. Yeah, them ballerina robots. Or them ballerina twins. Oh, there's more shit in here. just what I need. There we go. I'd figure it out eventually. got me confused. Oh, what's this? Ready to give up on this shit. Seems like there's a way over there. Guess there's no way out of here, huh? Got it. Cool. Finally figured that shit out.
Thank you.
do that shit. What did I do before? Oh shit. I'm gonna wrap things up here. I gotta hit the hay in time for work, so I have to look more into what more of these blueprints are and figuring out how to get the hell out of this facility. Until next time, dear folks, see ya. Peace out.